Why is Poland attacking me? We have a... What? We have a non-aggression pact. You can't... What? Okay, that's broken. We have a non-aggression pact, but if I attack him, it doesn't apply. Like, I get how that works, but... What? I get fucked over by the game again. That plot will never work. What? This doesn't frickin' make sense. I can't build a castle. So the only way is to take one. I can't take one because I can't do this frickin' two provinces. Dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. Such irritation. It means to me that the game wasn't completely flushed out, because that should not happen. See, I can't. It's so weird. I should not be like that. Yep, it's her. I don't know, man. Burn it all down. Thank you. Once I burn this down, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna declare war, I'm gonna take these. Kill my way to the top if I have to. Okay, let's do it. Okay. I weaseled my way through this. What's the point? Oh. Maybe I take this, make the Kingdom of Bohemia. You the one that's malcontent? I'm thinking we should recover. I want to do this for science, but I don't want to screw up this game. You know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it live. Nobody's became Christian. We're gonna adopt feudalism. And you can do your own. Okay, and now thank you. 13 of 16. Oh, okay. Gave up our pagan ways, and we're gonna do it in a secret society.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't think we can technically give it to him because he's outside the realm. Alright guys, well we are going to be the warriors of Puron. I think what I'll end up doing is starting a new campaign at a later date and check out some of these. So I will see you guys next time. It's going to be cut up. We'll be going about 8 hours strong here, so I'm going to cut this up and I will see you later. Peace.